research started, we found that it was a sudden bacterial change that caused Anthony's suspended animation. But by then it was too late.
And the result is this.
I couldn't kill Anthony. I mean...
Because of him, the people at the big table died. He spread the parasite itself.
It's just instinct for him to save his kind. He didn't mean harm.
If you don't mean harm, does that mean you can do anything you want? I understand how you feel, but he can't be allowed to live or taken back to land.
Stop, John, please. We're all...
No, no.